Italian football lover channel, my friends. I want to make Serie A predictions about week 28 games in Serie A. Let's start with Parma-Genoa. Last weekend, Parma won against Roma at home 2-0. It was so surprising winning for me after a long time later. And Genoa stayed draw against Udinese at home last weekend 1-1. This game will be so hard. Parma is about to relegate Serie B. They will be so ambitious in this game, but Genoa is a really strong team, really a good team, and they have very good coach Ballardini. My prediction for this game: draw. Parma 2, Genoa 2. 2-2 draw. Crotone Bologna. Last weekend Bologna won against Sampdoria at home 3-0, 3-1. Really Bologna is playing better at home, and Musa Borov, Orsolini, Soriano, Sansone, experienced player Palacio are playing so good in Bologna in attacking. And Crotone won against before 4-2 against Torino at home, but I don't trust Crotone. But new coach Serse Cosmi is really so good, and this game won't be so easy. It will be a really so hard game, but I think Bologna will win this game, and Crotone won, Bologna 2 is my prediction for this game. Spezia Cagliari. Spezia will be play at home. In the last weeks in Serie A, they couldn't get the wins, Spezia. And Cagliari lost against Juventus last weekend 3-1. And in the last game at home, Spezia stayed draw against Benevento 1-1. This game will be in balance, and Cagliari is about to relegation position in Serie A. My prediction for this game: draw. Spezia 1, Cagliari 1. Inter Sassuolo. Inter is leader in Serie A. Romelu Lukaku is a legend player with Lautaro Martinez on the forward. Inter is playing so good all team as a team. They have a very good player squad. And Sassuolo won against Verona last weekend 3-2. Inter won against Torino last weekend. Torino in away game 2-1. This game... Inter will win this game. I trust, I believe in Inter. Inter 3, Sassuolo 1. Verona-Atalanta. Atalanta lost against Real Madrid in Champions League last Tuesday night in a away game, 3-1. But Atalanta is playing for first four teams in Serie A, because last season in the future they will be participate to Champions League on the next season. And Verona will be played at home. But last weekend Atalanta won against Spezia 3-1. And Verona lost against 2-0 in last game at home, Milan. I think Atalanta will win this game. Verona 1, Atalanta 2. Juventus Benevento. Juventus will be played at home. Juventus has been eliminated from Champions League, and Benevento lost against Fiorentina last weekend 4-1, and Juventus won against Cagliari in away game last weekend 3-1. Juventus is playing for championship, although everything, they will be so ambitious. Juventus wins, Juventus 3, Benevento 0 is my score prediction for this game. Sampdoria-Torino. Sampdoria lost against Bologna in away game last weekend 3-1. And Torino lost against last weekend 2-1 at home Inter, but in the weekday they won against Sassuolo at home in suspended game 3-2. This game will be so hard, but Sampdoria will be at home. It's time to win for Sampdoria after long time later. Sampdoria 2, Torino 1. Sampdoria 2-1 wins is my prediction for this game. Udinese Lazio. Lazio has been eliminated from Champions League. They lost against Bayern Munich Wednesday night 2-1 in Champions League. And Udinese is playing so good, especially at home. They are so successful defensively. They couldn't concede any goal a lot of games at home this season. And Lazio played a game against Bayern Munich. I think Udinese has more chance to win this game. Udinese wins. Udinese 2, Lazio 1. Fiorentina-Milan. Milan will be played against Manchester United Thursday night. Fiorentina will be at home day. Fiorentina won against Benevento last weekend in away game 4-1. And Milan lost against Napoli at home 1-0 last weekend. But Milan is playing better in away games. But Milan get unsuccessful results at home. I think Milan will win this game. Fiorentina 1, Milan 2. 2-1 Milan wins is my prediction for this game, because Milan is, although everything, playing for the up in Serie A. Roma-Napoli. This is the last game in Serie A at Sunday night. Roma will be at home, but in the last weeks Roma is not going so good. Roma lost against Milan at home 2-1. Last weekend Roma lost against Parma in away game 2-0. And Napoli is going on so good. Insigne came back to team with Mertens. They are playing so effective on the forward. Really, Insigne makes the difference in Napoli. And this game will be so hard. Roma will be played at home. They lost against Parma last weekend in away game 2-0. But although everything, my prediction for this game draw. This game will be so hard and will be imbalanced, because Roma is playing for first four teams and Napoli is playing for first four teams. Roma 2, Napoli 2. 2-2 draw is my prediction for Roma-Napoli game. All my predictions like this about week 28 games in Serie A. You can write your predictions under my video. Please open up your notification rings, notification bells. You can subscribe to my channel. Watch my videos, beautiful people. Thank you very much. See you on my next videos. Bye.